And now to breaking news from Union County officials. A woman wanted in connection to her boyfriend's murder has now been arrested in Louisiana. The sheriff's office tells us they are working to get Alexis Jones extradited back to South Carolina. Union police were called to Prospect Corner Road on September 1st for reports of an unconscious man. Deputies say an investigation revealed that 33-year-old Stanley Jones died from injuries caused by Alexis Jones and a sharp object.